The impact of the ship shattered the mantle of Acheron, smashing it into a multitude of fragments. Those that did not find means to escape perished. Reduced in stature, the demon was not killed. And the core of his dominion remained.